Hello guys, welcome back to MMOTV. It's me Tier. For today's video, I'm going to show you how to generate free content by using AI. So to do that, you need to go to anyword.com or just click the link in my video description. So to get started, we need to go to anyword.com and click start for free. Then you can use your email to sign in with your password or continue with Google. I use Google. Then choose the email that you are using it. Create your first blog post. A free blog post, you need to write the description the blog you want to create. So just write how to make money online. How to make money online. Select other and click next. So here's the title that I just generated. If you do not like this title, you can click generate more. Okay, so now let me choose the first one. 10 ways to make money online. Select it and click next. After that, you will see this outline. Yep, these are the 10 ways. If you do not like this outline, you can click generate again. But suppose that we need this one, this 10 outlines. So just go to click next. Okay, so let me choose the introduction. This one is my introduction. Select it and click next. Okay, so this is my introduction. After that, click continue to editor. Okay, so we already seen this outlined from the previous one. So what you're gonna do next is to generate the content for our website. So promote affiliate products. So now let's generate content for this outlined. What I'm gonna do is, before I generate this content, I need to choose tag length, the length of the content. So I choose long, then click generate. Okay, so here is my first content, and I will go to the next and do the same thing. I will choose long and click generate. Okay, now we have already generated all 10 different contents for our blog post. So next, we need to copy all these contents and publish it in our website. To do that, you need to go to your WordPress website and then copy the title, add the title here. After that, go back to anywhere.com and then click copy blog post to clipboard. So we copies everything that we have generated. So now let's go back to our website and paste the text here. Okay, now we got this, and we want to make this, we want to resize this subtitle. So just select it and choose this one and change it to heading. Okay, so we will do this to every outline. Okay, now we have already resized the heading. So next we want to use an image in here. So what you're gonna do is go here and choose the image, upload. You also can drag and drop from the place that you paste it. So I will choose Facebook money. I use this image to show in my website. Okay, after that, let's go to post and choose the category. So we choose 10 ways to make money online. So let's go to and categorize, and I will use the feature image. When I publish, people can see the image of the content. So I will choose this image as my feature image. After that, click publish now, then you can preview it. So now what you can see the content looks like. Here we go. So now I have one free content for my website. It's 10 ways to make money online. Yep, promote affiliate products, create your own products, blah 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 blah. Okay, so that easy. Thank you guys for watching. See you on the next video.